Hey, if you're still with me this far, thank you so much for your attention. Hopefully you found these videos useful and valuable. There is so much that we can do with tools like Obsidian, like Room Research Online, or even like the archive on the Mac. There is so much that we can do. It doesn't mean that we have to do it. If I can leave you with one thought, and it's an opinionated thought, but I hope you take it to heart. If I can leave you with one thought, it's this. These tools, they can capture all of this information out there. You can save articles, you can clip, you can copy and paste, and you can fill your digital note libraries full of other people's thoughts. And it will feel good. It'll be this little dopamine rush when you click clip, when you copy and paste, and you'll feel good momentarily. But I can tell you from experience that over the course of several years, as the percentage of words in your library become the words of somebody else, the percentage of your own notes decreases, and so does the joy that your library can give you. The chaos increases, and the productivity can often decrease. That's what happened to me. So I leave you with this point. Just start. Just start creating. You have enough tools at your disposal. You know the settings, you know the basic markdown, and you know a few hotkeys. That's all you need. You have a unique, nuanced perspective to offer this world. Sure, you need to learn and ingest new materials, but then you need to take it and connect it with other ideas, with your own thoughts, because that's how we get these interesting amalgamations of your unique perspective on an issue, on a take, on a genre. And then you take that and you connect it to other areas and disciplines and domains. And from that, you create something new, a new perspective that makes us all feel more enriched from what you've provided. So if I can make one point as clear as possible, don't just take notes, make notes. That's linking your thinking. That's the why and how of making meaningful notes. Thank you so much for your time. Hey, if you like this series, please subscribe below because we're going to go into more detail on things like the Linking Your Thinking Starter Kit, which is something I'm very excited about. You saw a sneak peek in these videos. Also, you know, make any comments down below. Please, you know, be respectful if you can. I will read all and respond to all, and I look forward to serving you and providing you with the materials that you need to take your thinking to another level. Thank you.